He's probably the best-known stand-up comic of India. Kapil Sharma, who turns 37 this year, has seen astounding success. Kapil rose to fame after he won the Great Indian Laughter Challenge in 2007 and then went on to win 6 seasons of the TV show Comedy Circus. However, he became the true comedy king when he started his own show, Comedy Nights with Kapil, in 2013. Kapil then made his Bollywood debut with Kis Kisko Pyar Karun, directed by Abbas Mastan, which turned out to be a huge success at the box office. But Kapil says his entry into comedy was by accident.
बड़े लोग मुझसे पूछते हैं आपने कॉमेडी करी अब एक्टिंग करके कैसा लग रहा है मैंने 10-12 साल सीरियस थिएटर किया है यहाँ पे दिल्ली में मैं करता रहा हूँ हमेशा आते रहे हम लोग हमारा थिएटर ग्रुप था अमृतसर में करता रहा हूँ मुझे पर्सनली ऐसा लगता है कि मैं एक्सीडेंटली कॉमेडी में आया पहले मैं सीरियस थिएटर करता था तो लोग बड़ा पूछते हैं बेसिकली मैम ये भी एक्टिंग ही होती है पर ये है कि हाँ इसको हमने फन जोन में रखना है इसको सीरियस करना है इसको इमोशनल करना है सो वैसा होता है सो
In February 2013, Kapil Sharma was selected among top 100 celebrities by Forbes India magazine and he was ranked 96th in that list. But then things started going downhill from 2015. Colors, the channel that aired Comedy Nights with Kapil, pulled it off air reportedly because of his high-handedness. Suddenly, he became controversy's favorite child. The comedian had a brawl with fellow comic Sunil Grover in March 2017 on board a flight from Melbourne and he's reported to have hurled a shoe at him. This turned into a huge controversy and led to several members of his show quitting. Post the mid-air fight, Kapil Sharma created a lot of media buzz for cancelling shoots without prior notice. Also in 2016, he tweeted to Prime Minister Narendra Modi, bringing his attention to some official who had demanded a bribe from him. Soon, due to low ratings, the show went off air and Kapil's next film, Firangi, also tanked at the box office.
This is a debut film that people were expecting to be out and out comedy. कॉमेडी तो है इसमें सो इसमें कुछ नए एलिमेंट्स भी हैं रोमांस भी कर रहा हूँ मैं मेरे को काफ़ी उन्होंने सिखाया कैसे पहले पहले मैं डरता था रोमांस करते हुए तो मुझे लगता था कि नहीं यार राजस्थान में शूट करने गए हैं किसी की बहू बेटियाँ आई बेचारी फ्लाइट में बैठ के उनको क्यों पकड़ के खींचूँ मैं सो मुझे उन्होंने बताया कि नहीं ये तुम्हारे लिए हैं तो वो सब चीज़ें हैं इसमें
आफ्टर पर्टिकुलरली ट्राइंग टाइम व्हेन ही वेंट थ्रू डिप्रेशन एंड वाज रिपोर्टेडली इन न्यूज़ फॉर बीइंग अनप्रोफेशनल कपिल केम बैक विद फैमिली टाइम विद कपिल शर्मा Response to the show has been muted and Kapil has been making overtures to his previous team of actors to recreate the magic. Meanwhile, Kapil is also contemplating marriage but says the focus will always be on work.
Real life mein bhi karunga jaldi maine aaj tak jin jin ladkiyon se pyar kiya na sab bhag gayi kyunki kaam nahi karta tha. Kabhi mujhe lagta hai mujhe kaam pe focus karna hai to phir koi nahi bhagegi. Phir kar lenge jab upar wala chahega.
Kapil has changed the world of comedy on Indian television and we wish the birthday boy all the success going forward.